This amateur footage posted online appears to show rebel fighters in Homs coming under sustained gunfire. They say they launched an attack on government forces in a bid to reclaim the city. The rebel fighters fire rocket-propelled grenades at what they say are the positions of Assad troops. The rebels have been fighting to hold their ground against troops backed by warplanes, helicopter gunships, tanks and artillery.